your thoughts on what was a wild game?
Whenever you lose a game, I mean, there's always something that you could have done better. There's always something that you need to improve. Obviously, we need to go back, look at the tape, and see what we can improve, because that team made one more play than we did to win the game. Not necessarily one play, but you get what I'm trying to say. It hurts our locker room. We fought, and whenever you fight, I mean, it's hard, you know what I mean? But I think that that there's some things you can take out of it that are good, that you just need to keep on pressing forward. You need to make sure that you keep on working, you keep understanding that there's four more games left, and that we need to continue to build, we need to continue to grow in all areas. And this one stings, but we have to make sure that tomorrow's a new day, and get the most out of this game, and get the most out of tomorrow with the way that we prepare for this next upcoming week.
Were you disappointed that the team didn't go for it on third and one on the fourth near the end there?
No. I mean, that was a good call by Coach Chamberlain. I mean, he understood the situation, pin him deep, and play into that situation the way that our defense was playing. I mean, I trust our defense in that situation 10 out of 10 times. I think Coach Chamberlain made a great call. If anything, I thought that I was really, really close to the first down whenever the guy touched me. So that was the only thing that I was contemplating was what did I actually get the first before the guy touched me. So it was a play in the game that happened, and we have to be able to recover from that and just keep moving forward.
Coach Corey Chamberlain obviously showed confidence in the defense, not going for it on third and one near the end of the game there, I guess. How disappointing is it then to give up that drive at that time?
It was tough. I mean, our job was to stop them, and we did. They executed some plays. They ran some things that just beat us and got in the zone.
You guys nearly pull off the comeback, but come just short, I guess. How much does this one sting right now?
It stings. I mean, not even so much the finish. It was the first half performance by the offense that hurts the most. I mean, we battled back in the second half, made a game of it, but you put yourself in a hole like that, and you're going to be lucky to battle back and make it as close as it was.
What was the thought process behind not going for it on third and one late in the fourth?
I couldn't tell you. I mean, that's coaching. I mean, I don't question anything that they call. I mean, we just do what they say, and I mean, if they thought that's what was best for the club, then I believe 100% with my heart that that's what was best for the club. I mean, they don't pay me to question or do anything like that, so whatever's called is what we're going to try and do.
How difficult is it when the coach shows confidence in the defense not to go for it on third and one, and you give up that drive at the end?
It doesn't get much worse than that as a defensive player, to have the game on the line and to not hold, so that's tough, I don't know what else to say. It's one of the worst feelings when you have your boys battle back on offense and get us in a position to win, and then we don't hold it down. So